After the nose is numbed and decongested with a nasal spray, a flexible endoscope can be threaded through the nose and into the throat in order to visualize the voice box. Both adults as well as kids can easily tolerate this procedure without sedation. Let's take a closer look on the inside. Here, the scope is being passed through the nose. After reaching the very back of the nose, the scope is then bent down in order to visualize the throat. With further advancement, one can see the base of the tongue as well as the epiglottis. In this position, the vocal cords can be seen coming together to create sound. When breathing, the vocal cords move apart in the shape of a V, allowing air to pass between the vocal cords into the windpipe and down into the lungs. The pitch of a person's voice can be altered by reducing the throat diameter as well as decreasing the height. This alteration is analogous to an organ pipe, where the smaller diameter and shorter pipes create a higher pitched sound compared to an organ pipe that is larger. As shown here, the vocal cords themselves can also adjust their thickness and tension to adjust pitch. Just like a violin string, the thinner and tighter the string, the higher the pitch. The thicker and looser the string, the lower the pitch.